What is up, my beautiful people? It is me, John, and we are back with Mr. Dean Nuts in Project Zomboid, a 10-year later playthrough. Alright, he's woken up kind of early this morning. Nothing unusual for him. I've just realised I've got the door here that leads out. Don't have a sheet on it. So I probably should cover him. Oh, excuse me, about to yawn. Guy is bored. So we'll find something to read. Wonder if we've still got the cooking show running. Doubt it, but I haven't actually checked with this guy. We haven't watched TV in bloody ages. We'll just speed up time, see what happens. Nah. But that's okay. Today, I want to go across the road, check out these, see what these are, maybe even these. Because we need a generator. We need some stuff. Where is... We got home there. I have checked. The next three units. It's 12 degrees and our guy is freezing, but he's wearing jeans and a shirt. And I can tell you from first-hand experience, because today is actually 12 degrees here in Australia. 12 degrees is not freezing. Oh, did not see you there. Jesus. Well, even we let ourselves get scratched, but it's okay. Better than bitten. Hole in the ass of my pants. Yep. Carpentry 2, that could be useful. Okay. The library. Problem is, we need that eventually. Oh, this one's got a wood oven. Lots of food. I have to come back down here for the food. Upstairs. Let's take a spare saw. Don't want that gun. I'm gonna wear them. The jeans got a hole in the butt. Type. What else do I need to repair? Him. I need a new one. Problem is, it not been very. Zombies just not to. What am I doing? All this shit on the ground. And not to be seen by all them goobers over there. I think I just tried to put a carpentry book in the buddy. Yep. I get so tired so quick. We might have to go to bed earlier. Like, drowning with bloody sleep tablets so he gets a decent night's sleep. Are we up to Carpentry Book 2? Yes, we can read Carpentry Book 2. So we might do that tonight. So... did have a couple of do I not have why could it be in here? Could it be in here, Dean? Using the wrong bloody thing. Yeah, want that one. Random fishing experience. Cooking experience. Always safe over them. Alright, I am just gonna literally go upstairs and read a book, which you might find boring. So, if you enjoyed the episode, remember to like and subscribe, share. Tell a friend, tell your mum, tell your dad, tell your nan. Alright, she'll love it. Tell your pet goat if you got one. I'll take any subscribers. Alright then, my good people, we'll see you in the next one. Bye. Shake it like you mean it, baby. Come on and dance, baby. Come on. Shake it like you mean it, baby. Come on and dance.